such a model of the big leg they call Kitchigoo. The lake it is that never gives up or did, but the skies of November turned to a bed. At the thought of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald read empty. Magic ship and true was a bone to be chewed, and the gales of November came early. Coming back from Sunbelt in Wisconsin, as the big freighter's gone grows bigger than most, with a growing good captain well seasoned, and floating some time for the couple of steel firms, but they definitely loaded for Cleveland. And later that night, for the ship's bell rang, through the day the north wind they'd been feeling.
Mario, this is the big, it's a pretty way. The girls have no